This mid-century chest had 5 layers of boat enamel paint on it, and someone painted the top drawer with nail polish, but after all of the stubborn removal and one small repair, the stain is finally going on here, and it is absolutely beautiful. So make sure that you follow along with us to see the final reveal of how this mid-century chest will come out.